Is that a trail up there?
Are we on a trail? There's no trail that goes that way, though. Oh, so I think okay. We have to keep going this way.
Losing that very first challenge, I was like, oh my god, here we go again. I had flashbacks.
Matt Singh loses for the fourth straight time.
We lost every challenge, which then meant I had to go to every tribal council. But at least I was able to have that alliance with Malcolm.
If I could be your Malcolm, it would literally be my dream come true.
My jungle boy number two.
I have to be able to read somebody and have that gut, kind of that gut.
Do you have that with me?
I do.
Where is everybody?
One, two, three, four.
Where's Adam?
No?
They
changed
that. No, Adam.
Where's Denise?
One, two, three, four. We're missing Adam.
And Mason, you and me as the potential target.
Oh, great.
We're going to fix that
it's
problem
Jeremy,
tonight.
Natalie.
Not sure which, but between Jeremy and Nat. Yeah. Splitting them.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, I'll throw myself under the bus, because I was one of the dummies that pulled, like, the worst survivor-like mistake that you make. Adam and I, we had the map, and we thought, let's go try and find the water well. And we literally got lost. We were gone way too long. And as innocent as it may have been, it doesn't matter. Perception is everything. So I'm not starting on a, like, grand note.
First person voted out a survivor. Winners at war. Natalie.
Keep an eye out. There's things in here that are not Mother Nature.
Right, exactly.
Like, you're looking for blue. It'll have a blue string around it. Or a blue...
Ben.
You found it? Oh, baby.
Holy crap cakes. I just found an idol. I've never been so giddy. And without Ben, I would not have found this idol. We open it up, and it's two. So now I have to figure out who I want to give the other half to. It has no power without giving the other half away. I thought Ben might try and convince me to give it to him, but he didn't. And that makes me feel like he's somebody I can trust. From minute one, I've been with Adam. He is incredibly smart. Like, he knows this game. So maybe we can find some allies to pull in with us.
Oh my gosh.
No, you did not.
It's not a regular item. It's two halves. How do you feel about comparing to her?
My God, I think that's a terrible.
Yeah.
No, no. She could know that you have it and vote you out.
That's
does
true.
Clark trust you more than anybody else?
No.
Is she going to keep that secret?
No.
Not a chance in hell.
Okay. If we do this, we are solid.
100,000%.
We are solid. I trust that you're going to give it back.
Who has the idol?
I ain't got nothing.
Does someone have the idol? Anyone have the idol?
I think we should find out who has the idol.
Let's all open our bags. And let's see who has the idol.
Wow, another first at Tribal Council.
You can see.
I will say I think this is ridiculous.
Because of that, people look for idols.
That's part of the game.
I agree, it's part of the game.
Right now, I'm feeling like I'm in a fairly good spot. Last night, Danny was voted out of the game and bequeathed her fire token to me. I had found the immunity idol, and I had to give half away. But before we went to Tribal Council,
this is your idol.
Okay. Adam luckily had given me back the other half of the idol. So it is now my idol, and it is whole, and it has power. And I feel secure that Adam and I are good.
It's a big move.
You can do this to me.
Everybody, drop your buffs. Oh, we are switching tribes. Oh, yeah. All right, let's go to Red, the new Dekal tribe. Two former Cele in Jeremy and Denise. Three former Dekal in Tony, Sandra, and Kim.
Well, I will just tell you, I would love to move forward with you.
I just feel very comfortable. Same. I think we play similarly, and I have not found that with anyone yet.
I'm starting to feel like maybe Kim's not as tight with Tony or with Sandra, or maybe she'll be willing to either pull me in or that she's maybe willing to step out and join maybe Jeremy and I. There's a little bit of a security because I have an idol, but I feel safer just with there being some options here in terms of we may be down numbers, but I don't think we're out. Going into tonight's tribal, I'm extremely uneasy. I don't feel like this is going to be an easy tribal. I think it's going to be a challenge, and I think, unfortunately, I may end up burning an idol that I'm going to wish I had farther down the road.
And I know you three have been together from day one, and just want you to know how solid do you all feel, like how tight do you feel?
We're solid because we're on the right side of the numbers.
Right. I know I'm on that.
Well, you're a very wonderful person, I just want to say.
And I'm going to vote you off tonight.
Sandra is very direct and very honest, and I think she really believes she's in charge of the game. It's not how I play, but it's the way the game's played. So my strategy is to kind of play it humbly, to let them know that I get that I know I need them. They don't need me.
Do I want to write his name down?
No.
Right. Not at all. But if it means staying in the game, then absolutely.
What would you trade your 2 fire tokens for?
Take immunity for 2 fire tokens.
Give me your 2 fire tokens and I will hand you an immunity.
Are you talking idol?
Your name is going to get written down by all of us. You decide which one of the 2 boys goes, but don't touch me and Kim.
This is not a selfless act. There's something in this for her, and what I think is in it for her is I stay in the game and her hands are clean.
It has to be between me and you can never say I did this for you.
I actually have an idol in my bag, so I don't need this, but if it's real, it serves another purpose. I could make a move that literally for the first time in my Survivor career feels like it could be game-changing.
I give you 1 token now.
I give you 1 token after.
One okay. Now and 1 when we get back.
1 when we get back.
If the votes are coming the way that Sandra is telling me they're coming and everybody's voting for me, I can pick any one of those people and send them home. I've never had power like this in the game, ever.
If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Jeff, can you give me a minute? Just hoping maybe this will settle my stomach, I don't know. I found something along the way today.
This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Denise will not count.
Jeff, can you give me 1 more minute?
I'd like to pull this for Jeremy.
For Jeremy. This is also a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Jeremy will not count. First vote, Denise does not count. Denise does not count. Denise does not count. Denise does not count. 8th person voted out of Survivor, Winners at War. Sandra.
I'm gonna throw up. I'm so impressed.
I single-handedly took out the queen. And now there's a solid 3, I think, that really wants to move forward with Kim and Jeremy and myself. So it's like everybody comes into Survivor playing a different style and a different way to play.
Who do you see yourself wanting to go deep in this game with? I mean, I know that
besides
feels
you.
Like, do you really see
yes,
that?
Yes, I do. Okay. It feels right. And I know that my way of playing can be viewed under the radar. Hey, there are big targets in very small places. And you better be watching out. You know, because I am. I'm here to play. I'm here to play just like everybody else.
Everybody, drop your buffs.
Yeah.
We are merged.
What happened with Sandra?
Jeremy and I were on the bottom. And Sandra, she's like, if you give me 2 fire tokens, I will give you an idol. So I took it. I played that to save myself. And I happened to have another hidden immunity idol that I played for Jeremy. I was the only one that voted for Sandra. They all voted for me. So yeah, that is the story of the queen.
The queen slayer.
The queen slayer. Denise has won individual immunity for the women and a fire token.
Yes.
Denise, come on over. Well earned. Denise, safe tonight at Tribal Council. In addition, this fire token is yours. You're not going home. Congrats.
Thank you.
You know, sometimes, even in a war like this, it's important to take a moment, lay down your weapons, and remind yourself what and who you are playing for.
No way.
What? No, no, no.
This is one of those moments. No. Denise, you ready? Here's your husband, Brad, and your daughter. Need some love. Wow. So Denise, you're in this unusual situation where you have a daughter who's now a young woman, so she doesn't need you to take care of her, but she's still your child. What is this moment about?
She may be 15 and a half, almost 16, but we need each other as much as we did day one. I need this guy as much as I did day one.
It's just been hard because she's like my best friend. I tell her everything, and so knowing that she's out here and I can't like see how she's doing, it's just really hard.
Text me. Just text me. I'll get it later.
Shells out, which means Denise wins.
Wait, I got it. I got it. I got it.
You got it, Denise.
Yeah.
Just take this.
Okay. I'm done.
You're done with what?
I'm ready to vote. I'm seriously like...
Are you sure you want to do that?
Yeah.
You know you just saved tonight, though, right? You sure you want to do that?
I fully realize that. Okay. I've got it.
Okay. 14th person voted out. Kim.
Last night at Tribal Council, I just said to Jeff, I'm done. But when I say I'm done, it's not I'm done with the game. It's I'm done with dealing with things the way that I've been dealing and getting myself as upset as I have been about the process. I'm not a tattoo gal. I don't have any tattoos, probably never will. But then I was laying in the shelter last night, and I thought, no, I need two tattoos. I need the one on the left hand that says endure to remind me I can't. I'm capable of staying out here for another 9 days, but then I also know that it's okay to let go. Endure and let go, and know that both of those are totally okay.
I am pretty sure I'm on the block tonight. I'm okay. I'm not scrambling, but I'd love to go to the edge with rice in my belly. Here is my proposal to make a nice big pot of rice, and by dusk I will buy that bag of rice.
Are you being serious?
I'm being very serious.
So my game plan coming back into camp was kind of to take on the role of dejected survivor player a little bit. Ben and Sarah and Tony and I are all still in lockstep, and we'll vote out Nick, barring any other surprises.
Denise, how about for you?
Not having won that immunity, the moves that I have become limited. And coming back and just saying, hey, here's where I'm at. It's been a great, incredibly stressful 34 days. I don't want to be done playing, but if I am done playing, I'd like to go to the edge with a full belly of rice so that I can at least try and battle my way back in. And let's just eat and let it be what it's going to be. And it's not, I'm good. I'm ready. I don't want to go, but I can only do so much. And it's the saying of endure and let go. It's an acceptance of what is. It's that gut intuition of saying, I just don't want to scramble anymore. I just can't do the cat and mouse, and I don't want to be the choice. And you hope that some alliances or some ideas that you've put out there can stick, but that's it.
Cool. 16th person voted out, a survivor, Winners at War. Nick.
Denise.
I've crossed my T's, dotted my I's. The alliances that I've made, the relationships that I've built. I've won 2 immunity challenges. I got to take out the queen, and I found an idol. My survivor bucket is full and overflowing.
If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Yeah, Jeff. I'm playing this for myself.
Yeah, I'm playing mine too, Jeff.
Hold on a sec.
Natalie does not count. Natalie does not count. Ben does not count. We have no votes cast for any player. So we're going to re-vote. The only people you can vote for are either Denise or Sarah. 17th person voted out. Denise, that's 3. That's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
I may not have won the game, but I get to be known as the Queen Slayer. Nobody else did that move with me. I got more than I needed and more than I wanted out of my second time out here, and I'm incredibly grateful for that, but Mama D is out.